Tailoring in Stardew Valley makes absolutely no sense. For example, if you have cookies and you put them in the sewing machine, you might expect a cookie looking chart, right? No, you just get this guy. Or if you have any of these fish, you would get just this shirt. But with cheese, you get a mouse shirt. Where did the mouse come from? And this is what happens when you put a tomato in the sewing machine. Where did the blue come from?